guys, this is Andrew Richardson and Andrew Coyne here from MMA Mania at Capital Strength and Performance in Sacramento to do another fighter-on-fighter technique highlight. So this time we're going to take a look at Ovince St. Croix. He's a really athletic and strong light heavyweight contender. Now, OSP isn't the most technical fighter, but he does have a few tricks up his sleeve and he plays with the southpaw triple threat a lot. So we've talked about in an opposite stance engagement, the southpaw double threat is the cross and the left kick. If you defend one, it creates an opening for the other. So if I throw my cross, Bulldog can parry it or he can slip it. If he slips or if he parries, the other side of his face is open for my kick. And same idea, if I throw the kick and he blocks it, his hands are out of the way of my punch. The path is clear for either strike. So if I move quickly and I attack, and they're both coming from the same side of my body, I can come here and then kick. I can kick and then punch. Either way, if he guesses wrong or times his defense is wrong, I have a clear power shot that's gonna land. And now St. Croix complicates it a little further by adding in a snap kick to the body. So his snap kick to the body, it's one of his strongest techniques, uses on offense as his opponent comes in. He's just throwing up the middle, he's raising that knee and then digging into the body. It's dropped tough guys before, it's a really dangerous weapon. But the thing is, to defend that, his opponent's gonna try to duck his elbow and block it. And again, that his whole face is open now. So if I went high with a kick or I went to his chin with a cross, either way, that path is now open for one of those power shots to land. So it's three weapons, all coming from the same side, that all have similar setups and motions, that his opponent has to recognize and react to properly, otherwise they're gonna land.